don't even know if that's our group of guys.
Look out, Kirby.
Now calm down over there.
Thank you.
I heard it.
That's right.
I'm looking for that guy.
Look at him over there stuffing.
Stuffing shit. Three. I'll put three up. Pick him up. Get ready. Put five and six up in a few minutes. I'm ready to hunt now.
Find him, white boy. Find him.
I'm looking for that guy. I know
you should look at him up.
Baby, it's a regular bonus.
Yeah, you ain't gonna talk. Don't talk. Hey, that's my special ability. You talk shit there, but then shit start happening. Hey, we go back and forth, baby. Your goal, my goal. Yeah. Now he was coming up. He was coming from the truck.
No, he was coming from this way.
Yeah.
If you hit the field, I wouldn't have shot the boys, y'all.
I just had tips. Offense, take it.
I can see now.
Thank you.
just killed.
They on the field?
Yeah, in the same tree I looked at.
Over there. How are you doing?
All right, how you doing?
Great.
I don't want to train, but I don't know what I'm talking about.
You see the trail out there?
Are you okay?
Keep calling. Keep calling them, Trey.
Call them, Trey. Good. Wait. Oh, oh. come on, Ryan. Bo.
All right.
Dead. I believe so. I can't tell what it is from here. He's a dead rabbit.
Get my hands ashy. But.
Call me the Sundance Kid. You late? Hey, come on, Night Rider ain't got nothing on the Sundance Kid. Wait a minute.
Dead, 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 dead.
Another side of you.
Dead,
Hey, that's doing nothing. Hey! Well, that's good. Call him out, man. Call him out. You're in the ride, eh?
That's what?
The wall. Smack them with the wall. Come out again.
Oh, wow. So he really doesn't feel it. Because he already unconscious before. Oh.
Ooh, this one, y'all shit it. Come on, y'all dunk it on yourself. Might be another rabbit up. That's the number one telltale sign. When you see them donkey balls, them rabbit pills, rabbit turds, rabbit poo-poo, hamster on steroid, dunk-dunk, rabbit number two, when you see that, you are in a rabbit hole. Good spot, good spot. You learned that from the Bo Show. If you didn't know, now you know so.
call Cowboy, Junior.
Come on, Cowboy. Come on here.
Patty! Call him, he coming?
Hell, 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 hell!
Hi, how are you doing? Great.
How many kills?
Man, I don't even know. Shoot, dogs ate mine. Dog, I went there and got over there and fell down trying to get to them. And shoot, they marked that much before I could get to them. But I got me a shot.
That's the main thing. Hey, you knocked them down. Hey, the dogs got to get some type of reward sometime.
We got them all, we got a couple of gator dogs with us last night. The man told us when we got them last night. He said one of them would take them and say he'll bury them. Say he'll take them and told them and bury them. But this right here, I mean, this is Gator. They ate that monkey.
How many y'all get?
I mean, you know, we did most of our work when we came over here.
Okay.
Yeah.
How many dogs y'all get last night?
Oh,
we
got like 5 dogs last night. Come
on, brother. Man, where y'all gonna get them?
Huh?
Come out here late, man. I'm sorry. We was all over the place, man. We went to go hunt with a guy.
Hello. Yes, I am.
I forgot I could be around y'all. So he didn't ever come out till he didn't call me.
Oh, okay.
But he didn't ever call me before we got down there. He texted me. And I didn't even see it, but I ain't gonna lie to you.
How you doing?
How you doing, sweetheart?
I'm doing great. Oh,
all
yeah.
Right, all right. I'm sorry I got this whole thing on my mouth here. But I'm glad y'all come out.
Thank you. Thank you.
This is a nice cutout he gives us here for the
generation. It is a little spot.
Bo, I think we killed. Well, how many rabbits killed, Petey?
What?
Just before we got in here, you saying? When we got in here?
First got in here, we killed 4 out of the 5. We jumped right here coming out the truck.
Just right here out the truck. Just that thing.
Oh, man, you, me, and Steve.
Mm-hmm. We did good. We did.
Hey, I got a spot, man, over in Kerry. And I'm a hunt. I'd like for you to go with us.
When?
The 20th. Definitely the 20th. Not this Saturday, but the next Saturday. Yep, I'm serious. A brand new place we're going to all go to. I'm going to take y'all guys over there with me. But that, it used to be loaded with rabbits.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm going to let you record, okay?
Thank you.
You want show you. Don't bring Rock with you, because Rock can't kill no goddamn rabbit all that fucking movie. Move too much.
Yeah, he
moved too much. I'm going to give him some classes. That's what I'm going to do. He moved too much. All that moving and shit, you stand still. I guarantee you kill him. Look at old Knight Rider here. I killed 3. I don't move much. And boy, you did too, right now. I swear you did. Yeah, he make a path with all in front of you like a bulldozer. He ain't killing shit.
That one, him and that one right there on the back of the truck.
Oh, sure is, Rick. Oh, yeah, sure right. They told me he had to run over there and kill the rabbit, old Rick. Talking about you, Rick.
Trey had to tell him to shoot.
The boy, they said they had to run over there and tell you to kill the rabbit.
Ready to start yelling,
but
Trey's gun was pointing in my direction.
Walking in line of
fire. I was looking at the rabbit, looking at
Trey's
gun. Looking at the rabbit, looking at
Trey's
gun.
It's a yo 3.
Y'all
want to
count them? How many we
killed? 3, 5, 6, 7, 9. D got to make 10.
That damn thing not real.
Well, I'm pretty good. Shit, we ain't kill nothing all day, Bo. Sure. We been running, but yeah, we ain't kill nothing. I swear we didn't. Yeah. We them dogs been having some good chases, but we ain't kill nothing. I don't know if we just didn't have enough people. 11. Well, we didn't have enough people or what? We just. Yeah, they were running like deer where we were earlier.
Bullshit.
Yeah, they was running
like deer. Way out, y'all didn't want to come back.
They sure was.
Don't worry about the man.
I don't know what it was, but damn, they went way out there. They run way out there, like deer. We didn't know what that was happening. Right,
damn, they hook up on them when they got in here.
Yeah, they did.
Black pen,
yeah.
And
fans
in them.
I'll tell you what,
this morning got me, too.
I ain't walked this much in my life. I'm sure he came up with a story.
Wait, where you doing sitting down? Where you doing sitting down?
I left my chair up here.
I fell down and knocked my load out.
Damn,
Bryce will pull you down.
You got it there, kid, you around?
Yeah,
doggy,
whipped cream.
Here with cream,
Hey,
and I tell you something else. I won't have Mr. Pump next time I come.
All that fucking pumping and shit. Shooting and shit.
Oh, yeah. We got that on camera too, huh, man?
There you go.
I forgot to put one time. Man, he didn't knock Michelle off one time, and he's sitting right there looking at
me. Both shot right beside Hallman. Hallman didn't even know both shot.
I saw the rabbit.
I seen it. I was looking at it.
I said, both shot. Hallman didn't know he shot Hallman. Well, looking at me.
When I said TV Cal, I said, 30, play a defense. They got a box in.
That's a rabbit they do.
Yes, sir.
It's still rabbits.
Huh?
Yeah,
it's still rabbits.
On one side, I'm
in
Old Yellow,
she's
on
the
other side. And I ain't
And oh, y'all just shoots too damn much.
That damn rabbit come through there so damn fast. When I seen it, I'm trying to follow it.
Oh, Charles.
No, I'm
Charles. Damn, strap about to come loose. Had to figure out how to re-stitch something on it.
I'll see if I can sew it back. See what I can do.
Yeah, man, that's the strap. I think I still got a sandwich in here. We sitting here waiting on everybody to pull out so I can look for this dog that Junior just gave me.
There we go,
baby. In between time, we just watch everybody hit this bump in front of our trucks. Just hit. He didn't know what he hit. He thought he just hit somebody's truck. He said, I'ma pull up. I can't see. I'ma just back out.
Yeah, go straight back. It ain't nothing but a little dip.
The new addition. I didn't even get you running after this dog, man. I am so upset.
I'm going to show y'all how faith work. My buddy Junior said, man, I just got this new dog. She a little too short. She a little too slow for my pack. But she's a good dog. She'll jump a rabbit. She'll run. She'll stick and hang with the best of them. But I think she'll be a great addition to your pack. And I was like, oh, snap, cool. Let me get her. He was like, you can have her, but you just got to find her. So with that being said, I waited patiently, and I looked for that dog. And I seen him pop out after everybody had left. Then I had to chase it down. Long story short, there is no faith without work. Was faith without works is dead. So a little bit of faith can go a long way if you just believe. And you got to be willing to meet God halfway.
Man, you're a hunter, bro.
And
you
yeah.
Have a knife, bro.
Now you guys get to watch a How Not to Skin a Rabbit video by yours truly, the real McCoy Landscaper, Rod Nisha.
On the ground, bro.
Your rabbit dogs should get it. Damn. Fuck her all up.
I'm just now thinking about it. Rotten is probably not the best clean instructor.
I just get it done.
You what?
Gets it done.
Are you trying to cut both of them at the same time? You know, it's hard to cut bone.
Not for me.
Wow, my knife is so little.
Wanna hold the knife? That's some pretty good rabbit right there.
You know one thing you never do with your rabbits?
What?
That you often forget.
What?
Hang them back up. Oh, dang. You didn't cut the booty hole off. I noticed that you skinned a few of my rabbits before. And you didn't cut the booty hole out. So before you send that rabbit to Pops, I'm gonna make sure you cut the booty hole out.
This is what you gotta do. Cut
it out. This is probably gonna be like how not to skin a rabbit, part one.
Was that the booty hole?
Mm-hmm.
Water. I got the water.
I just don't put them in the cooler.
Get this shit off. Off a rabbit.
Donkey. As if I don't have a water hose.
What?
You might be better off just hanging them up, then taking a good shot. That way you don't tear the meat all to pieces. Pop's gonna think I shot the rabbit all. You just turned a beautiful headshot rabbit into a massacre.
No.
Piece of
meat.
It
don't matter as long as the butcher know what to do with
them. Well, I mean, still want to look like some pretty meat. That tough is.
Yes, it is.
That's that old nail in the tree. Tree. Screw. I screwed them in the tree. Quick little hang them upper. Maybe not for this guy.
That was in there. Like somewhere. Oh.
Where are you stepping, Dunkin'? Man, I didn't say skin it like a rat or a deer.
Where you said it's maybe easier. So you gonna turn me up.
But I mean, you still pull the same way.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, you still ripped the ribs.
Damn.
Yeah, you're missing the finesse part of it. Once you get right there to the ribs, you pull slowly. How not to skin a rabbit, part two.
about how you seen a rabbit. Well, better wait for me.
Look at
the
headshot.
Look at all that. That's all trauma. That's
okay.
All.
Okay. I might have put him in a heart. Head, heart.
No, really.
Where's your heart located?
Right there.
In the leg.
Right here.
That's where your heart probably is located, in your leg. I'm pretty sure all your exes would say that.
Rodney's heart was in his leg. Oh my God.
Oh my God.
It was so totally not romantic. His idea was a date was McDonald's McFlurry's.
Well, that's your idea of a date.
Yeah, it is. It is. Say bye bye to YouTube, Rodney.
Bye YouTube. See you later.